TV personality and model Olivia Culpo is doing her part to help a grieving young girl who lost her parents and younger sister in the January 26 helicopter crash that killed 9 people, including basketball legend Kobe Bryant and his 13-year-old daughter Gianna, along with 4 others. The 27-year-old former Miss USA took to Instagram on Sunday to share a photo of herself alongside 16-year-old Lexi Altobelli, whose mom, dad, and younger sister all perished in the crash, leaving behind Lexi and her older brother, JJ. A week ago today, Lexi's entire life changed forever when her mom, dad, and little sister died in the tragic helicopter crash alongside Kobe Bryant, Olivia captioned her post. The funds collected are being used for funeral costs, Lexi's future education, as well as other general living costs. No amount is too small, and even the smallest amount symbolizes your support and love for a family who really needs it right now. Lexi herself commented on Olivia's post, simply leaving 2 heart emojis. The crash occurred while on the way to Mamba Sports Academy, where Lexi's 14-year-old sister Alyssa played alongside 13-year-old Gianna Bryant. 13-year-old Peyton Chester, who was on the fateful helicopter ride as well, also played on the team with the 2 girls. Olivia isn't the only person, famous or not, to offer support to the families of the crash victims. Last week, the Orange Coast baseball team held a game in honor of Lexi's father and their late coach, John Altobelli. Over 2,000 people flooded the field to celebrate the lives of those lost in the crash, some of them even chanting their beloved coach's name.
God bless John Altobelli. Let's hear it for John Altobelli. Put your fist in the air. Altobelli!
Kobe Bryant's wife, Vanessa, also recently broke her silence on the tragic accident. The 37-year-old asked to keep some of the commemorative artwork at the Staples Center in honor of her late husband and daughter. The victims' families are in our thoughts.